Hey!
Hey everyone. Hope you're having a good day. It's time for some more Red Dead. Let's do it. See what's in store for us today. Hoping to have my decent mic back tomorrow, so bear with me on the mic quality for now. Always takes a while this load screen, doesn't it? Oh, 90%. Here we go. Sound a smidgen. That's better. So that's what he needs. Damn, look at that beard. Alright. Oh, no. What have we got here? That's not my horse, is it? No. That would be amazing. Is there anywhere I can sort saloon? Oh my god! Stable.
Sounds like some other way.
Presuming I can't do a whole lot right now.
Because
I'm still wanted, I think. Mm-hmm. Saloon. Can I get a haircut here? No.
Never seen you, mister.
Watch it now.
Is that the latest fashion? I'm guessing not.
Shut up. Whoa! What is that noise? What's going on there?
Hey there! Welcome!
Pay bounty. What is my bounty? Something.
Looking to pay a while
soon? Oh, nothing. That's good. Didn't that, can I fast travel then?
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks. Thanks very much. Sell trade out operates a trading post. Nah. Let's. Oh, it's currently unavailable. Shit. Do I have to walk all the way over to where I was then? I'm gonna go steal a horse. That seems a bit silly to me. Just asking for trouble, aren't you? Buy a horse, maybe? Yeah, this whole thing would be much quicker, which would be great. Come on, Arthur, pick up the pace. Come on, boyo. Oh, it's closed, isn't it? Oh, God's sake. Steal a horse. That night. Study. Show info. Any of these would be great. Any at all?
Let's go.
Let's do it. Let's just get out of here. Yep. Nice one. Yeah.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws, old.
Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here.
There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley.
Shit.
Let's head inside.
This
gentlemen,
good...
be careful.
Deal with the Pinkerton. How do we wreck him? I haven't got any health stuff. That's the only problem. Is there any? No. Shit. 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 This is not good. Ooh. Maybe I can take him out quietly. Maybe. Baby, go. Yes. One down. Where's the other ones? Anyone else? They're all downstairs, aren't they? Upstairs, do we reckon? No, they're gonna stay down there, aren't they? Okay, that's fine. That's cool. Slightly damaged stamina. Oh god, I've got like no health. This is the problem. Sneak. Steady, lads. Go on. Oh, okay. There's one. Smashed it.
You're a dead man!
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. Ah! No! There you...
Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis.
Okay.
It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this.
Well, thank you, darling. Caroline, I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Lacay? Right, let's try and get some health, because this is tragic. No. I'll take that. What else we got? Any more stuff? Food? Anything? Maybe I should have bought supplies from that shop. Here is there just a mines. Fuck it. Let's loot this guy and then be on our way. Still one of their horses.
You'll be
speed,
all right.
Acceleration. Yeah, why not?
Come on.
Saddle as well.
Yeah.
Nice.
There.
How far away are they then? Oh, okay, not too far. That's all right. We can deal with that. Whoops.
Good girl.
What we got? Anyone tall? Oh.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
It looks like it's lagging a bit, doesn't it? All right, let's reboot this. For God's sake. Let's try. Is that any better?
Oh, look.
Just the edge.
Okay.
Yeah, that's better. Much better.
How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody... Give me a cup of coffee or something.
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me.
Where's he been?
I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Not really.
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
Such a creeper.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
Hell yeah.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Dispatch.
detective agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of Western Elizabeth.
Here we go. Eyes are so bloodshot.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Shit.
Everyone get down!
Everyone,
oh my god.
This is real bad.
Stay down, Ollie.
Oh, shit me.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, thanks for following. Infection. Oh, shit.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house.
Go. Where are your guns, Arthur? What the Where the fuck are they gone?
This way, Arthur!
Okay. I haven't got a gun or anything, though.
Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This
I killed your friends.
Really start to irritate me.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Hell yeah. Nice. Hide behind the stump. What are you doing? There we go. Yes.
There's more of them. Get on that Gatling gun, Arthur.
Where am I going? Where am I going? This one. It. Oh, it keeps. This is really annoying. It keeps lagging after a while. And I don't know why. That's really weird. Maybe if I restart. Not ideal, I know, but there you go. There you go. So there it goes. Check if that's plugged in, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Holly! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, excuse me. Oh, here she is.
Far bye bye.
Oh, hello. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, let's try this. That looks like it's okay. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get that up. Try that. Still really slow. I don't know why it's doing that. Really weird. Holly! The claws need doing, don't they? They're too long. To go out again. Oh, but you just got in here. You sausage. Make your own mind up, can't you? What's the matter? Hey? Okay, well, you're staying in here, are you? Skip all this.
You're alive.
Just about.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Everyone get down!
Arthur, follow me. This is great.
Stay down, Ollie.
This...
Arthur, follow me.
This looks a little bit better, hopefully. Pick up the pace.
Where are we going?
This way.
Oh, okay.
There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
What? What just happened? You were spotted. Oh. That's not no ideal, eh? Not ideal.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them. Get up here.
All right. Go.
Okay. Take the other side.
You mistook it for weakness.
them. I don't know why I'm saying that. I think I played this bit already. Right, go. Go. Whoa.
Take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up.
So Javier, many of them.
You and Bill,
it's crazy.
Get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some... goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him.
Oh, he's falling apart, man.
Not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
Yeah. Dream team.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard. Just now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern, a Million Avenue.
Okay.
Okay. Heating up.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next.
It's gone to shit, John.
Whole thing has been hard on all
of us.
Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we got.
He's losing it. Big time. Oh, that's my horse. Hell yeah. Clearly wish I was out. Did I take any health? I didn't think I did I? I really need to sort my hair out. Ah, oh, let's put some new clothes on. The other ones. What else we got? Nah. go with... that one. Yeah. It's the one. Dutch. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's sort her hair out. It's a good start, isn't it? Sort that mess out.
You're a good boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this is so much quicker. Be right back. Oh, hey, me again.
Take a seat. So, what do you need?
Trim LSD styles. Oh, beautiful.
You won't get a part sharper than that.
Facial hair trim. What styles we got? These are not saying much, are they? No, forget all that. Let's do extra clean shaven. Beautiful.
Ah, looking sharper than a tack.
Perfect.
Now that isn't half bad, huh?
Much better.
All right, you're ready to go.
Thanks, partner.
Maybe let's get some new threads. Taylor, beautiful. Beautiful.
Move!
Oh God! Oh no! Fine.
How you doing, boy?
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
All right there, boy.
All aboard!
This land of equality is a sham and a disgrace.
God. Still there. Oh, no, it's not a door, is it? Hell yeah.
Hello, welcome. Let me know when something catches your eye.
Well, thanks very much. Nope. Oh, no. Scout jacket. Oh, I think I've got that already. Oh, no.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
Got them already, I think. Have I not? I've already had them. My kids.
People around here come in just for those.
What, for jeans? They're pretty cool. What else we got?
If you have any questions, you just let me know.
Yeah, let's sure. Do that. Shirts. Oh, snazzy. Love that.
Now that will bring your outfit together.
And
so, what do you think? Wearing it out?
Yeah. What's up? Hey, how's it going? What accessories we got? Just styling. Be spending too much time doing it, but you know, puff tie. Oh no, I have one of those. Don't want that. Dress tie. Definitely don't want that. I'm knackered. Oh no, what's up? You've been busy today. Farm leather. Beautiful.
And there you are.
Brilliant. Quite the opposite. I've done nothing.
That should be good.
Can be tiring doing nothing.
I am an American.
Thank you. Good.
Hello there.
Oh my god, he looks so much better. And have I got any? Right, let's buy some health stuff as well.
Hey, move it!
Move it! Doctor. I'm not general store, really. Bobbers. Trapper. Fence. General store, that's the one. So much better. Looks human again.
Come and learn how to get mighty rich.
Oh, not this guy.
Very reasonable.
Still there.
Just the cost of this very reasonably priced book.
Hello, mister.
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
Sure, I'll take one.
That'll be $50.
$50 for a book?
And cheap at the price. You read this and you'll want to give me 100 more.
Absolutely not.
Forget about it.
Huh. Well, you're lost, buddy.
I think I'll survive.
Don't you even wanna be rich?
Yep.
Yep.
You wanna be poor like the rest of these fools? You're going the right way.
Yep, pretty much.
Easy there.
Hello, sir.
Ooh. Oh, God. Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
Take your time.
Now, let's have a look.
Provisions, right. Oh, food could be good.
Enjoy. Well, then.
Tender pork loin, cheese wedge, salted beef, bread roll, oat cakes. For meatballs.
Okay. None of that.
Miracle tonic, yeah.
All yours.
Couple of those.
Appreciate
it. I don't need that. Don't need that.
Good, good.
Great.
That's it for.
Yeah, that'll do.
Now.
Use this damsel in distress. Oh, do I? Oh, yeah, all right. Let's see what's going on. Where's my horse gone? Where's my horse?
Hello.
Ah.
Boy.
Going on here, then.
My friend.
Oh, this guy.
Charles Chantonnet, the painter.
Okay. What are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
Such a weirdo.
Bad as it is, I don't think that the art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave, go far away. We will never understand you here. I say, I go to Saint-Denis. They say that is not far enough. It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now, I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
Well, so long as they weren't telling you that just to get you on the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter.
Perhaps.
Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on.
Oh. I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization. So repressive, so stifling. I can hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know.
He's so mental, isn't he?
I know those men. I shot on that bar.
Fish.
Quick, behind here.
Oh.
Keep up. Come on.
What are we doing? Sweet.
We are away. Come now. Follow me.
Brilliant.
Those fellas, you shat on their bar?
Shat on
but it. But of course, I needed to shit. Hey, come on. My fresh excrement was better than any of the drinks they served in there.
Remind me to avoid that place.
You're crazy.
Back, back. See moneylenders. We go another way. We go through here. What's this? Quickly!
Oh, dear.
It's nothing. But I knew him.
Please do not do that. Now get moving, come on.
Howdy.
So, wait.
Howdy.
You ain't sold none of your work.
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but no kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
The new kinds?
The hole in the fence. We go through there.
Show them. Lead the way.
Where are you going, pretty lady?
Oh, dear.
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh, my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks.
I hope I didn't get into any fights. I'm already in a lot of trouble.
Hush, Kate! I may know these people.
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting. Money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked,
was to
it
be
would
liked.
Be very boring indeed.
I've developed the feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Oh.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life, filled with art and truth, dirty truth, that is something that matters.
Look at you, pretty little thing!
Hello, boys.
Come on.
Come on back now, baby.
Is that a cat? Oh.
We have many weeks together.
That is the first cat I've seen.
Well, good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my sheep.
Sorry, I saw a cat. Got distracted. Come on, then. What? What's happening?
More friends?
Oh, no, 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 don't get into a fight.
I have another
oh, well. Come on, lads. I'm trying. Come on. Nice, nice. No! No! Oh, man, I'm bad at this. Oh, I've forgotten how to.
I am not so weak.
Ah! Ah, shit. Hold on. Yes! Alright. Run at him! Run at him! Yes! Get out of it! Yes!
Charles? Come on, you better hope this ship's leaving soon.
Merci. Merci.
What's that? Bizarre.
Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
It's crackers. Absolutely crackers. Oh, no.
Good God.
Shoot. Shoot. No, I didn't do anything. Didn't do anything. Okay, you got me. Shit.
Someone kill him already.
That's so stupid, because I had to do that for this bloody mission. Oh, that's so stupid. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Out of the way. There it is. Get the horse. Go on. So annoying.
Yeah. Yeah. You all right there, boy? Shh, boy.
Save. Just pay this bounty, otherwise there's no point trying to get back into that city. Quick, get away before someone sees. Let's give him some medicine.
There, boy.
That's better. Oh, it's really bad. I didn't mean to kill the horse. Evening, mister.
There, boy.
Alright, let's quickly go and pay up. Oh!
Christ!
I thought I recognized bounty. You.
Hello again. Got some bills pay today, huh?
Get that done. What else was it? Receive mail. Arrived 8 days ago. Oh shit. So look tomorrow. I meet so many people these days. Wow. That was a while ago, so that doesn't apply now.
Bye.
What's this?
You looking at that poster? They're an ugly old thing, aren't they?
Hmm.
I happen to know that fella is farming the swamp. Trying to up by swamp.
Nah, I can't be asked to do that. Let's go to, oh no, bothered. Cannot be bothered. Let's go to Saint Denis.
Hey mister, in need of a coach?
Yep.
Some partner, can I get a ride?
Where's the wind taking us today?
Can you take me to Saint Denis, please?
I'll have you there faster than a cat on a mouse.
On a cat on a mouse. You're a cat on a mouse. Ha! What's this guy doing? This isn't a very good. Pretty sus.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay?
You okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Shit.
Come on, it's not far.
Oh, man, this is really bad. Shit.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh, no.
I'll be fine in a minute. There. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Oh no, Arthur.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Oh god, oh god.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Oh, my God. Fucked.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Ooh. Here, glad to.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again.
Shit.
Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
No. I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease.
And
you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Oh, shit. This is really not good, is it? Go.
Ollie.
No idea where I'm going.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
It's really sad. Shit.
You have it in you, I can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
Thank you.
stop soon, we'll all be dying.
I wonder how he got... Was it when he was on that island, or what?
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Seems unlikely. Going. Oh.
Damn.
Where's my horse? Ah. Oh, man. This is getting a bit depressing, isn't it?
You're a good boy. You're okay, boy.
Let's do it. Where is she?
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well.
I've been morgue
and buried them together. Follow me.
Gotcha. Oh, man. This is so shit. But this is gonna end the way it is.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
Brilliant.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys.
Wicked.
Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah, seems they've drifted down this way now. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard?
Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, oh, look at this guy. This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Gladly.
Well, ain't she coming?
Ah, well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. Thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler?
Very delicate.
Heaven's above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Oh, certain, sir. Shit. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
Ah! Ascend.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
up and away.
This is so cool.
Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough.
Brilliant.
We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be
this is so cool.
On the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent.
Ooh.
A decidedly harrowing experience. Keep going, sir. We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
So cool.
Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. You won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Whoa, there. No need to go any higher.
Boom!
We need to be lower. There's not enough wind at this altitude.
Oh, yeah.
Trying to keep us around this height.
You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this.
Really,
with supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
Called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightning.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
This is so cool. Never thought I'd be riding a hot air balloon in this game.
Ah, that's better. Look, we can see for miles now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. Okay, we're getting a little high now. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd survive.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
That's for sure.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine
satire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. Maybe ease off the throttle there, sir.
American.
We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Oh, there,
look,
I see it.
This isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
Oh, man. That was so cool.
The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That ain't John. All right, let's try one of the other fields.
About down here.
Should we, think about heading back?
There he is.
Is that him? Yep, that's him.
Oh.
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us.
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! Didn't I tell you this would happen?
Oh, no.
This is absolutely insane.
Oh, we're all right. It's fine.
The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Here, God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Yeah, not ready to scream.
All right, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding.
Heart is pounding.
I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Oh, no.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
Probably.
I expect so.
Oh, fuck. No, no. Oh, I didn't mean to.
Hey,
Shane,
up there. They're O'Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler had a long time to fall.
Yes, she does.
Oh shit, where'd they go?
Whoa, shit. You can see what the old Trisco's right now.
Nice. How are we doing, lads? Just good. Oh god.
Just ride, I'll deal with him.
Fine. Gosh, just smashing it. Where are they?
Most excitement I've had in here.
Oh, fucking hell. no! Oh no! Oh shit! That poor guy!
Grab her up! Come on! Grab her up!
Look out! There's a bridge up ahead!
Okay, I'll come down and get you on the other side.
Oh my god! Alright, ascend, ascend.
Lower! I can't reach it!
Come on, you can reach it!
Lower, Arthur!
Got it! Us. Go there. on him. Up with you soon enough. That's painful.
Looks like we made it. I'll show them.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes, that we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Oh.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in. And get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Mental. Right, I'm going to wrap it up there. Otherwise, I'll be here all night. Thank you for anyone who tuned in. I'll be streaming again tomorrow, as per. Yeah, I'll probably be streaming this again tomorrow. But maybe not. Maybe I'll mix it up. Don't know. Yeah. Do click on... to follow me on Twitch if you like this stream. That would be great. That'll super help me out as well. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye.